Yamaha MT-10.
You good?
Yes, I'm good. Yeah, we're gonna start off and say, as you already can tell, this bike is super comfortable. Bike feels really light. I used to think of this bike as just a naked Yamaha R1, but that's not really fair to put it in that category like that. Okay, let's see. We get different rider modes, obviously. ABS. We don't get the full TFT display, though. But that's no big deal. No biggie at all. This bike kind of feels similar to the BMW S1000 single R. Every single Yamaha I've ridden to date, I've been able to stop with just a rear brake. I like that. The clutch pull is kind of heavy, but like it's heavy that you notice it, but not extremely heavy. You know, they put us on a two bike limit at this demo event, so I won't get to ride the XSR 900 or what's the other one, the Yamaha Bolt. So I have to catch another Yamaha event. I think there's going to be another one pretty soon on the other side of Dallas, so we'll see. Look at this lane, boy. Yamaha MT-10. Very nice.